Hi. Merry Christmas. Happy Hanukkah. Whatever you celebrate, happy holidays. I just wanted to say happy holidays to everyone. It's been a while. I've been away a while. I haven't did anything, but I did want to reach out this time of year because it's such a magical time of year. Everything is so magical. We're celebrating the children. We're celebrating the family. We're celebrating just the holidays in general, but we're also celebrating Jesus' conception. Not his birth, his conception, whichever way you believe it. But I just wanted to say that I am so blessed to be here another year, and I reflect this time of year because it's so special to me because I've been through so much. But this journey has been a beautiful journey. It's one that I used to think I hated, but now I realize I'm almost glad I had to go through the journey. The car accident, coming through that, Jesus being right there to hold my hand through that, putting that shield down in front of me whenever that car was coming into me, going through this terrible disease of mine, sitting up, not being able to walk and not being able to sit up. He's been there for me. He will never leave you. If he's got his hand out to you, you take his hand. He's going to walk you through whatever you need to go through, but you just need to know that he is there. Humble yourself down and call on him. Don't ever lose faith. Hold on to your faith. I had so much faith. I don't know where it came from, but I had so much faith when I had my accident and I got sick. I was not always a church goer, but you don't have to go to church. You just have to go to Jesus. He's everywhere. He's not only in that building across town. He's in your house. And most of all, he's in your soul, in your heart. He's in that spirit that you carry with you every day. Work on making that spirit as strong as you can. Because he's all you need. He's all you need. He is all you need to survive. I know you think you need that fancy car, that beautiful home, that beautiful woman, that gorgeous man. I need me a husband. I heard a lot of women say, you got a husband. You got a father. You got a lover that's never going to leave you. He's all you need. But you definitely need him. So, I didn't come here to preach this morning, but I wanted to let you know that I'm just feeling very lucky because he has worked in my life so much, so beautifully. And I had a terrific birthday, which I want to tell you about sometime. And he was right there at my party. I call it my birthday, my miracle birthday party. If you just want him in your life, he'll be there. He'll be there. All he wants to do is just ask. Just ask and love him. Just love him every day. So, I'm going to say again, enjoy the holidays, but keep Christ in Christmas. And keep him first in your life. Keep him first. All the shopping and the running around. Enjoy all that. Enjoy everything. Take a moment and reflect. And no, not to him, you're not be able to do that. So, have a great holiday. And I'll see you in the next year. I'm going to do some more videos. I really actually do want to talk more about my spiritual journey. Get started from when I first became sick. Because I feel like I've been really trying to get close to my spiritual body and leave this old flesh in the dirt. Where it's going to end up. Merry Christmas.